90 Day Fiance fans cheered when Tim Malcolm clapped back at Jesse Meester recently. Jesse is dating Tim's ex, Jeniffer Tarazona, in a first for the franchise, and said some unacceptable things about Tim. Tim has a unique friendship with Veronica, even sharing a spot with her on Pillow Talk. But she is not his girlfriend. In fact, he just went public about his very serious relationship. 90 Day Fiancé, before the 90 Days, viewers first saw Tim Malcolm when he was dating Jeniffer Tarazona. Fans and Jeniffer could not help but notice that Tim was not particularly interested in rushing into bed with her. Additionally, Tim had a very close friendship with his ex, Veronica. Tim and Veronica were together for 9 years. For 7 of those years, they were engaged. These days, their relationship is purely platonic, but very close. They also co-parent Veronica's cotter, Chloe. Tim has now taken to Facebook, of all places, to announce that he is in a new relationship after moving on from Jeniffer. According to the social media behemoth that is eroding civilization as we know it, the relationship milestone is October 21st. However, that is just the public announcement. Tim and Linda Ramirez have been seeing each other for 2 years. Fans have previously heard of Linda, albeit not by her name. We heard her gamer tag, Lucy, but did not know her full name before this. Linda is a proud Colombian-American and moved to the US about a year and a half ago. Unfortunately, instead of simply congratulating Tim and Linda, some fans let their shipping get in the way of reality. "But I like Veronica for you," one commenter wrote. Tim saw and responded appropriately. "I know it's easy to forget, but when you're on reality TV it's not a movie," Tim advised. He clarified, "My current girlfriend and I are sharing online that we are together." In other words, fans should accept that he's sharing news, not soliciting their opinions on his life. "This is a celebration of our relationship, and I think it's disrespectful to Linda," Tim expressed. He is right, and the fan quickly acknowledged as much and apologized to him and to Linda. Other commenters celebrated the news, happy to see that Tim is moving on. There are multiple reasons to wish the Charlotte native happiness, starting with the fact that it's just polite. Tim has also been plagued by peculiar fan comments speculating about his sexuality. Apparently, if a man washes his face and doesn't immediately bone his girlfriend with cameras in the room, he can't be straight. Additionally, a number of fans have commented on social media about how awkward the single life is going to be. Tim isn't on it, but Jeniffer is. And she's with one of the most infamous villains in the franchise's history, Jesse Meester. Jeniffer will be dating Jesse, dating another guy, and talking smack about Tim on her season. At least, that much was revealed during the trailer. It's good that Tim has a long-term relationship and is not overly invested in what his ex is saying about him.